Well, the Salvation Army is in need of volunteers this week. Today through the 15th, the organization is asking for help to set up the toy shop where parents will be able to shop and pick up toys and warm clothes for their children. The toy drive is part of the Salvation Army Angel Tree Giving Program. Each year, angel trees are put up with the hope of providing kids with a memorable Christmas. For more information, contact Major Laura Key at 816-232-5824.